Although the way they work and how they sound is quite different from each other, the Ringmod and Comb Filter effects do share one large similarity in how the Note and Transpose parameters allow the user to tune them to precise note values. Ring modulation is one of the easiest effects to understand, since it simply takes the incoming audio signal and multiplies it by an oscillating waveform, chosen from these four different shapes. Low frequency oscillations will just modulate the volume of the signal. While higher frequencies will generate new tones and harmonics. The comb filter gets its name from the series of regularly spaced notches in the frequency spectrum that it uses to affect the audio. These notches are generated by adding a delayed version of the input signal to itself, causing constructive and destructive interference. If that just sounds like a static version of the flanger though, well, it is, but because of that, the character of the comb is not left to the whims of modulation, and can instead be controlled directly by the user. Where the Ringmod has a distinct feature in its oscillator selection, the comb filter has its feedback parameter, which sets how much of the output audio is fed back into the device. Values below zero use a negative version of the waveform, which can result in a somewhat different sound. Aside from those differences, the two devices create their particular sounds with four identical parameters.
The Note and Transpose parameters are what allows the effects to be tuned to precise note values.
Graphical automation is restricted to using points for individual notes. So if you want to move between them, then use either transpose for precise control, or rely on inertia, which determines how fast parameter changes are applied. Lower values create sweeping effects, noticeably sliding from the old parameter setting towards the new one. The dry-wet slider controls the ratio of the input and output audio as a percentage. Although this is a common feature found in many effects, making proper use of it here is crucial, especially with melodic instruments, since different mixes of the original and affected audio can produce odd and unexpected results. The comb filter and a slightly different version of the Ringmod called Amplitude Modulation, AM, can be found as filter options in the sampler's modulation section, as well as some of the other effect devices,
making it possible to have a precision comb filter operating from within a modulator.